By now, I'm sure you've heard of the new technology, ChatGPT.
Well, I'll tell you what ChatGPT is, just so you know, because you need to know this. This is a big deal.
But you may be wondering, how can I use it to make more money online? In this video, I'm going to show you my exact process for using ChatGPT to make more money on Upwork. I'll be stepping you through how to find the perfect job, how to craft a proposal using ChatGPT, and how to actually land the job. So I'm just going to pull up my computer screen here and show you my exact process that I've been using for the last 5 weeks to make over $4,000 online with ChatGPT. Now, as you'll see, I have 100% job success. I've made 4K total earnings over 19 total jobs. And that is all thanks to ChatGPT. Now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to show you exactly how we can find the right jobs for ChatGPT to send a proposal for, and then to actually do the work for us. Now, what you want to be looking at is product descriptions, which ChatGPT is great at writing, content writing or article writing, social media content, and SEO content. Now, I'm going to go with content writing and article writing first. So when I'm looking for jobs, I want to make sure that I'm setting right filters. You can see there's 7,041 jobs available, but I'm going to remove the entry level ones. If you're a beginner, you might want to hit the entry level because that's easier for you to get a job, but we're going to go intermediate and expert to start with. I'm going to go less than 20 proposals because any jobs that get over sort of between that 20 to 50 or 50 plus range get really competitive. So we'll just ignore those for now. Then I'm going to go down to selecting the payment verified clients to make sure that they are legit and not going to waste my time. And then the next thing that I do is I select job type. Now, I don't really want to be doing it hourly. I want to go on fixed price because that is how you can use ChatGPT to do it as fast as possible. And that is how my hours only say 4 hours on there for $4,000 total earnings. So that's all the filters that I'm going to apply. And then you can see that there's still 602 jobs available in the content writing and article writing niche under all of these filters. Now what you're going to do is you're just going to scroll through and find jobs that you think are suitable for you. So, all right, this one looks pretty good. Native English speaking writers for a health and fitness blog. I'm going to load that up and just look through the description, what their budget is. And this looks like the perfect job for ChatGPT to apply for us. So I'm going to use this and open up ChatGPT. Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to tell it to write a proposal for me, and I'll copy and paste the title of the job, and then I'm going to tell it what the job description is. So I'll just need to go back to the other tab now, copy and paste that, and then take it back to ChatGPT and enter that in there. So ChatGPT will start pumping that out in a second, and as you can see, it is writing that out for me, and this is one of the best ones that ChatGPT's done, so that's great. So then what you're going to do, once it finishes typing, you're going to copy and paste it, take it back to your Upwork, you're going to click apply now, apply by project, less than 1 month, chuck in the cover letter. Now you want to change your name, otherwise it's not going to look very professional and they're going to know that you're using some sort of tool to do this. But, and then I also like to write, hi there, just because dear hiring manager doesn't sound very personalized. So once that's done, your cover letter is sorted, and then you're going to look at down at the next question, which is what past or project have you done that relates? I'm going to get ChatGPT to answer this one for me, as always. I haven't had a lot of experience writing in the health and fitness niche. Okay, so we're getting a, as an AI language model, I do not have any past projects or jobs. I've got a hack for this. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to say, imagine you are a personal trainer who also contributes to health and fitness blogs. Now you can do this for any niche. Basically, you can say, imagine you are an SEO marketer and you have experience running websites for clients. How would you do this? So as you can see, ChatGPT is pumping this out again for me, and I'm gonna copy and paste that and put it into the proposal. Then you're gonna go down to send for 6 connects. Now you can boost your proposals, but I think it's a waste of connects doing that. If your proposal is good enough, then it will be accepted. So just ignore that for now, and send for 6 connects. Yes, I understand. Continue to submit. All right, so that proposal has been submitted. Easy as that. Now I'm going to show you a second job description that I've found here, and this is YouTube channel SEO optimization, just so you get the gist of what I'm doing here. Once again, come in here, write an Upwork proposal for this job, copy and paste the title, what is the description, yes, and copy and paste that, put that in the description, and I want to include my experience with YouTube SEO. If you use these little parentheses, it tells ChatGPT that they have to do this. So once again, it has pumped out a brilliant little proposal. Copy and paste that across. Sincerely, Ben Mimi. And then I'm gonna say hello there, just because I think it sounds more professional than dear hiring manager. And I'm gonna replace my experience with 6 years of experience. Okay. Once again, we're gonna scroll down, ignore the bridge proposal, and send for full connects. Okay. So as you can see, that took me all of 5 minutes to apply for two jobs. Now, there was around 600 jobs available. Now, if I'm applying for two jobs in 5 minutes, let's say it takes another couple of minutes to find the jobs that are suitable. So two jobs every 6 to 8 minutes, then you're gonna be able to apply for 15 to 20 jobs an hour. Now, I've found that my strike rate on Upwork is between 5 to 10% of the jobs I apply for, I landed. So for me to get 19 jobs, I had to apply for between 150 and 200 jobs. But because ChatGPT can automate these, it probably took me about 5 to 10 hours their jobs. So that is how you use ChatGPT to automate your lead generation process on Upwork. Okay, so a bit of an update for you guys on the two jobs that I applied for. Both clients actually messaged me back, so I'm just gonna open up my messages and show you that. All right, so from the first job, the health and fitness blog writing, you can see here, they replied to my proposal and they pay their writers 35 per 1,000 words. Now, that takes about half an hour for ChatGPT to do, so I said, yes, that's fine, send me a trial brief. And then the second one that I applied for was the YouTube SEO. So the client ended up sending me a contract for that, which you can see here. So, and that is $675. And I'm just gonna show you the details of that. You can see right here that for YouTube channel SEO optimization, it is $675 active and funded. So as you can see, it is possible to increase your online income and improve your Upwork lead generation by using ChatGPT. So give this strategy a go. Let me know how it works for you in the comments below. If you want to see more ChatGPT content, make sure you hit the subscribe button because I'll be making more in the future. Thanks so much for watching and good luck to you.